Keep an eye on your ponds and aquariums during this heat wave. Make sure they've got enough oxygen, and if the temperature does get a bit too high, what you might need to do is shut off the lights, provide some shade, and possibly use fans to increase evaporation.